So, answer for first, we can write dipole.